hotel and a roadie. Go tell and a roadie.
All right, get rid of you. Get rid of you. What, combined with chem flutes, grant handgun ammo.
Yeah, no real reason to keep the Cerberus head onto you until you get all three.
I've been picking up a lot of stuff, so I'm going to keep one health item and some bullets. I will create more bullets later.
Yes. Only the strongest men can create bullets out of nothing.
I'm just pouring fluid onto
alchemy, basically.
Gunpowder. And it then created a bullet.
Alchemizing.
I'm an idiot. I'm a stupid idiot. You said something, and I went, yeah, that's right. But instead of correcting you, I agreed. And the answer to that...
Well,
the answer to that was, no real reason to hold on to the Cerberus head, right? Until I have all three, right?
Yes.
But the answer is I could slap it in right now.
That's
and
true,
then
too.
I won't have to carry it back later.
That's true. I suppose so. You know, it's like when you get excited, you stop listening to everybody.
This really changes the dynamic, because a classic Resident Evil game, right? It's like I'd be worrying about lots of enemies that I could deal with, whereas this, I'm just worried about Jack.
That's true.
Just Jack.
I mean, but in RE3, you weren't really worried about a Zomboid, but you were worried about the Nemesis.
Yeah, you're right. Zomboids were like, oh, look, a Zomboid.
I'll just create bullets.
I got some chem fluid.
You ever see that T-shirt of the little girl and the dog from Full Metal Alchemist, but they're doing a fusion dance together? It's a great shirt.
Look at this.
This is great.
Look at this.
I hope the fucking ceiling comes down on you. Like, yeah, there was no, like...
Look at that UI thing! For big weapons, it just extends into the thing. That's great.
I love how it's like, hey, yeah, our brethren that fought in the war had a pump-action 12-gauge shotgun. Stupid.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
A fedora. How useful. Sky Hunter!
Sky Hunter!
The dog looks up and barks.
At the Sky Hunter.
And it goes bark, bark.
It goes woof, woof.
This painting has no honor. Thank you, Worf.
This food replicator has no honor.
Worf. It's a fucking...
I was falling. Oh, Grandma. Way in the corner on the left.
Evelyn.
A lot of Evelyn.
Oh, there's a grandma. I wonder
there's
if she's some kind of like...
Grandma.
Huh.
That's the snake door.
I get. We have a snake door and a scorpion door. Is that the? Well, this is a lot like the Spencer Estate. I was told at some point that, mansions or large town, country homes in this part of the world just have this layout. Like it's just very common.
Yeah. The upper balcony and all that, looking down on everything.
I mean, so I'd love to have a house like this and have a balcony. I could piss on people when they came through the door.
I think they'll see that happening before it happens.
I'm not allowed to swing.
Show her your cool kata. Show her that you've been studying the blade.
All right, here we go.
She doesn't like it.
Yeah.
I was falling asleep one time, and I was like, oh, I'll turn on an episode of Next Generation.
Oh, look, it actually is the snake door.
Good.
It is the scorpion door.
And we're like falling asleep, and Leanna goes like, you better not be putting on the fucking Sex Monsters episode again. I'm so sick of watching that episode. I'm like, no, it's not. And she watches it for 10 minutes and goes, this is the fucking Sex Monsters episode. I was like, yeah.
Once again,
maybe
it's
daddy's
hobby.
Why did he say daddy?
Because everyone else is calling him daddy.
But who would call him that?
Another snake door.
There's a lot of snake doors. Well, snakes, I believe, in Louisiana.
Grandma's room.
I might be wrong. I am wrong on a lot of shit, but I believe. Yeah. Snake stuff isn't like Louisiana's like, that's some bad juju.
That's my fucking job.
Yeah, but like everyone's wrong about everything, really.
New channels have been created to tell us how wrong we are.
Yeah.
That story recently came out on a podcast, how Super Eye Patch Wolf created his YouTube channel to tell Wooly that he was stupid.
That's amazing.
It's really good.
Good job, Super Eye Patch
Wolf. Jazz World. I'm shocked that hasn't happened for me, because I'm much more wrong much more often.
Isn't every Dark Souls channel basically one that's telling you you're wrong?
Yeah, basically.
Like, Vati is always telling you you're wrong.
Yeah, but they didn't make those on purpose for that reason.
But then they were like, oh, it's a good coincidence that now it makes them wrong.
Okay, so things
with... Yeah, what you got...
Okay, so I'm going to keep that lockpick on forever.
Yeah, why not?
Because...
I like this part because it reminds me of the RE1.
Oh, the lockpick is done. It just got used up to death.
This lighting reminds me of like the balcony on the outside of the mansion in RE1 that has this kind of blue lighting.
It absolutely sure does, man. Oh, boy. Okay, well, recreation room seems like there might be stuff going on in there.
Yeah, the recreation room.
There might be... Oh, look, it's a shortcut.
The gym.
Is this a... Oh, I guess it...
You can't.
I was like, can I push that down so I can climb up?
No man can physically jump over a chair. What's that?
I want the knife on so that when I panic and shoot at nothing...
You just swipe.
That is gross.
Yeah.
Oh, my God!
I've seen worse.
Think about it. Think of the last time we did this in a Resident Evil game. Let's close this door a little bit.
What's gonna be in there? It's a wooden statuette! Not what I thought! Oh, I think that goes in one of the snake locks, maybe?
It's a disgusting mess of
God
knows
what. Effluvial grime, something.
Alright, let's check out strangely shaped sculpture of wood. That is very... Oh, I have to position this
shadows
in front of the camera to make a shadow of the Sky Hunter.
Sky Hunter!
Are you worried that they're actually just giving me, like, a significant amount of resources?
Well, to be fair, if you're just walking around, you want to be doing something, like picking up items and whatever, and I suppose...
Fuck! You look...
Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Guess. Alright, so I guess go to the Sky Hunter door, because I don't know what else to do. What the fuck is that Dead Rising 4 weapon he has? It's a fucking, like, that was crazy. No, I don't think it's like a hide from him thing.
I think it might actually be. Oh yeah, you're right, that is a Dead Rising 4 weapon. Okay, time to run.
Wait, what's in, oh yeah, what you want to see?
Let's see.
Huh.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Can you get in here?
No. If anything, he might just be wandering around once you enter this room.
Looks like you can't get in here.
That's cool.
Well, that's something, right? So now
I wonder why Marguerite wants to not have you dead.
That's a good question. You know what? Let's make some items, shall we?
Might as well. Just give him a moment to stomp out his temper tantrum.
Yeah, we're gonna make. Wow, you make. No way. Oh, 10. Okay. And let's, just go on and stomp it out. Okay, so you do have a limit to handgun ammo. And it's 30 before it stacks.
Fair enough.
First aid med. I'm pretty happy with this, actually. So what I'm going to do...
Save, why don't
is
you?
Is I'm going to save. So...
Yeah, as soon as you touch that door, there was a kind of smoothness to the camera angle. Where it's like
just immediately like, I'm going to get fucking attacked in 1 second.
Yeah.
Fuck.
It's either going to be him or, like, I don't know.
Let's see what happens.
You hear some stuff.
Yeah, but that could be me.
Yeah, I think it's...
Okay. Well, I don't have any options other than going this way.
Yeah?
So...
There's no other...
Oh!
That's where it happens.
I am?
You'll never be able to move that little wooden object in which to create the shadow of the Sky Hunter!
Never.
I personally saw to it.
Wait.
Yeah, just fuck it. You're wasting time. Oh, it's over there. Oh, God.
Puzzle time.
Oh, he can't stop this.
He could never stop this.
Yes, I'll let him do the puzzle. See if he can figure it out. No way, Will. Oh,
Getting there.
Tilt it down into the down and counterclockwise. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Yeah.
Just a little bit more. Oh. Come on, this is really close. Come on.
No.
Oh, okay. When you're pretty close, it just lets you. What?
That's stupid. I don't even get it now. I don't even
get
it.
Is that magic?
That's a curse.
Who builds this shit?
Fair enough. That's what I was just
about
to say.
Okay, I'm going to...
What are you doing?
I'm going to scope out the remainder of the second floor. Now okay, that, but that you grandpa's just don't want... not attacking me.
Okay, I guess he's not.
So the ability... Okay, so she...
Grandma.
So I do have the ability...
My nonna is now gone.
Hold on, listen. Do you hear him or any, like, scary music?
No. Not more than general.
Okay, it looks like you do have the ability...
scared. I found you!
No, damn it,
I was just about to say, it looks like you have the ability to avoid him. But,
the bar?
Mia, I found a tape. Okay, well... Hey, buddy.
He's not really... Aha! Ah, you're there! Ew!
Yeah, you know what? You're right. I'm gonna go downstairs and go through that fucking...
Because this is an area you're gonna come back to, for sure.
And it also doesn't look like he could crawl through that area because he's too strong.
He's too big. Bah!
I hate that boy.
You lost me.
Is that actually me losing him?
I think so.
Cool.
Maybe he just can't come down here. Maybe they put him up there and be like, trying to herd you through here first.
Yeah,
like,
this looks like he can't get through here. We'll finish exploring.
Oh, wait, no, hold on. I can see a hand bursting through here.
I can see a shadow behind me also. It's scaring me good.
Hope he's not in the walls.
What the fucking fuck? Where the fuck am I?
Deer are such erotic creatures.
I'm gonna fuck it.
That's it. That's an auspicious toilet.
I'm gonna fuck it.
Yeah, you ever try lugging a toilet up a flight of stairs? Sorry.
Pretty clever.
Sorry? Psychostimulants, huh?
Oh, it literally just shows environmental objects.
It's fucking stupid.
Chem fluid. Got it. I'm getting a lot of
ammunition. There's a herb.
Oh,
or something behind you. Directly behind you.
You're super right.
So we put that herb in the plant so no one noticed.
This'll be a treat. What? Mo, are you for... Oh, okay.
Nice.
I need the dead bird door. The double-headed dead bird door.
Jeez. Well, yeah, might as well.
What do you get me?
Nothing.
Orange manure.
And... Machine gun?
Flamethrower?
Like they pray to the flamethrower.
I love you, flamethrower.
Burn in the fires of purity. Whatnot and so forth.
Oh, I don't... Lockpicks are usable.
Yeah, I guess after like...
Interesting.
College girls.
The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th.
And scary photo.
Why would they be creating melon stars?
Because...
Do they need to win the basketball tournament?
Yeah, they do. We're against those guys from North Carolina. Their team's super good this year. We need a bunch of cursed zomboids. Why?
I'm just going to leave that there. A precious antique coin.
Why all the time with the antique coins? I haven't found no use
for
them
that
yet.
That shadow and
dog, that creepy
dog head.
That's a fucking like deer mannequin. What now?
What now indeed?
Oh, he went into the industrial goo room. Oh, it's the monsters. You just leave that room for now.
Are you some of the guys that can't open doors? Are you? What was it we got here? Looks like a kid drew it.
Looks like a damn kid drew it.
Looks like. I just killed it?
Doors are super strong.
What? Did I just kill it?
Maybe it wasn't really an enemy. It was just a scare. Like it can't attack you yet.
What the fucking fuck?
Maybe I just got super lucky. The evil room.
Evil indeed. Okay, this leads back to the scorpion
door. Our interior decorator just used the same photos over and over.
I love them. Because it looks like me.
I like that. All right.
Yeah, I'm a hero. No. Oh, can't open it from either side.
Yes. It's fucking
so I got to be careful not to pick up things.
Yeah, don't pick up anything.
Okay. Oh.
That's good. Oh, there you go.
Thank goodness.
Has the little sound, so you know.
There we go.
Boom.
There we go. There you go.
Do all your cleanup.
Let's keep that for now.
Sure.
What do we got?
Some torn piece of paper.
Those bastards are looking for me, Courtney. But maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief ship like dog heads.
I know it's stupid, but...
That's how one of the heads in that dissection room underground. Get it. It's a key out of here. Wait, there might have been something
on the back. Oh, more. Oh, wait. No, it's just the...
Something's wrong with me. Must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. Love you, Courtney. Love
Travis. Touchdown.
Oh, I'm gonna touch it down. Touch it down to the ground, Courtney.
I don't know why I'm flirting with you in this note.
Hey. All right.
Seemed like the thing to do.
Jesus Christ. I'm just drowning in handgun ammo.
Yeah, it's too much now. You should get rid of some.
Yeah, I got rid of some. All right. That's really cool that lockpicks are usable.
I mean, I think it would have been cool to have a lockpick that never got broken.
I feel like that would be super broken.
It would, but it's just to get like.
But yeah.
But imagine if you can miss that lockpick. Imagine you just picked up the lockpick.
Well, that to me says there will be cool more.
Yeah, I know for sure.
All right. So I guess my only option right now is the basement, right? Down the stairs, son. How delicious. Delicious time. Okay, so this look to me says enemy.
Reminds me of like the evil black goo that was in like the Condemned games and monsters.
Oh,
would come
I thought
out
you were
it.
Gonna start talking about Prometheus.
Oh God, don't.
Don't speak its name.
I'm just getting over.
Fuck, that gets me every time.
I'm just getting over my hesitation to even like that new Alien movie trailer.
Oh, don't, you will only be disappointed. This place is gross, man.
But like Icky Targu, I've seen it in a lot of shit.
I don't like this at all. Whoa!
Keep shooting.
Oh, okay. Get
fuck.
Again?
It's just a monster.
Oh!
That was surprisingly okay.
That could have been worse.
It could have been worse.
And I'm only, wait, what? Get the shotgun is a goddamn, like,
yeah.
Mission.
I saw it earlier, but I was like, oh.
Okay, so you really got a guard. Like, it's more active combat.
It does seem like a defensive maneuver. It's the regular RE thing in general of monster moves its head around in crazy directions.
Yeah, like Revelations.
Yeah. Lara Croft, huh?
Some hand. William. Sean.
Sean!
Tamara.
No party like an S-Club party.
Gunpowder.
Gunpowder.
Wait.
Oh, there's one you didn't open.
What about you, Travis. Huh. Travis's is locked. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. Locked him in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with the girl, with his girl. 3 A's and a handprint. I am shocked.
Why? What's the point? Nope. That wall's...
So So this is a puzzle room. So I am going to have to take out guys that live in puzzle rooms. So... Oh, I see what it is. So that's... What is that? Tamara. Three A's. And a handprint.
There you go. Crispy.
Very good.
Oh! Wasn't expecting that.
Motherfucker. Oh!
Oh, he looks slightly scarier.
He is.
He's tougher.
Sure is.
Yeah, I was about to say. Use that Estus.
A little bit. Damn it. Oh, damn it. The fucking blocking shit is so counterintuitive.
It does a lot of damage.
I think I just died.
I think you just died.
Wow, he was tough.
He took way more shots than the other ones.
Much.
He's the Travis.
Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you'll either have to take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Okay. Handgun ammo gives you more bang bite for the book. Chain targeted certain destructible body parts. Okay, well, it put me right here, and that's a checkpoint.
Yeah.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to pop Goofy over here.
Goofy now. He's trying his best.
I know.
Gorsh. Oh, I got fucking molded.
There's no dumber sentence than Chip and Dale and Sora are analyzing the data on Lord Riser.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna explore this room. There's a third one in here, right? Yep.
I love how he put his hands up like, I got a guard too.
Oh, boy.
Cool. That was clutch.
Thank you. I'm going to just assume that their head is their only strong chem fluid.
Strong.
Oh. You know why they gave me that tutorial?
For this. Look at this.
Strong bullets.
Need stronger bullets. Yeah, strong.
Well, I was going to go and try and find the shotgun, but this clearly seems like use the enhanced bullets to take him out.
Yeah.
So, it's this one.
What's your life at, by the way?
It's
probably yellow.
It's not great. When I take a hit, I'll heal up. There we go.
And back the fuck up. Yeah.
Let's start like this, motherfucker.
Don't back yourself into a corner, though.
Well, it's all corners, man. Wow. Oh, boy.
Yeah, heal up.
I like how the game is like, you should really use this.
You want to heal. He's fast. There you go.
That
is that two?
Very strong. That's like five times stronger.
Fuck you, Travis.
Fuck you, bitch.
What's in your fucking, like, burn box?
Get your fucking ass wrecked, son. Dissection room key. Oh, I think I would have had to kill him.
Yeah, well. Depending on what's in the dissection. The workshop.
Processing area. I don't like that. Lock from the other side. I want to get in you, girl. Gotta get in it.
We do a lot of processing in data entry.
Yeah. Alright, what about this?
No? Wow. Okay.
No?
Sure.
Kick
big
you
open area, though. Oh, okay.
Because that leads back around.
Break open that shit.
Thank
sure.
You.
Sure. Yes.
You notice
cages.
That? You know. I wonder if this has the RE4 system where it just spawns more or less ammo.
Yeah, than what you need. Yeah.
Because
Or how good you're doing.
Okay.
No,
meat.
It's just meat.
Yep. How do you know it's the right one? Treasure photo?
Okay. There's treasure there.
I hid something nice for you. Try and find it if you can.
What the fuck? Who would do this?
That is...
A fireplace somewhere.
Fireplace somewhere in the house. What up, motherfuckers?
No, that was just a spook. Lockpick.
Thank you.
Meat.
Oh.
Herb meat. Meat of a man named Herb. Delicious.
Delicious talk. Well, that did barely did anything. What was that, well, chemical?
Yeah, what was that?
Further down goes you. I might need to go back soon.
Yeah, I think so.
I was up in the vents. Where I wanted to be.
Oh! Boy, I'm good at this game.
You kind of look like you're scared for a bit, and you put up your hands like, ew. Whoa.
Not really happy you got so many shots off.
Oh my god!
I'm munching on your nipples. My favorite part of the human anatomy, I love it.
Oh boy.
Ah, she's doing my dance.
Oh boy.
It's gonna be embarrassing when someone finds your body and you're straddling some type of gross goo monster.
I think that's the worst one I've had so far.
Ah.
Damn.
Yeah, feel good.
Damn it. I was like 10 bullets on that guy. That's a bummer. All right, let's pawn some shit off.
Yeah, why not?
Do I have any? I do.
Yeah, you got like a lot.
Yeah. Scorpion key, dissection room key. These I need.
Yeah, what do you want to go to first? Because I really like the idea of the scorpion room. I'm sure that
there is
be.
No scorpion. This is the scorpion room.
But yeah, the scorpion key. I mean,
oh,
this is gonna be a thing now. It seems.
Sure is. They're very tough to avoid. In classic Resident Evil, you'd be able to juke around them in the hallway.
See, that's a scorpion.
Can't Jimmy Hope?
If only I had some.
It doesn't fit the. Oh, I mean, you know.
Yeah. Strangely enough, it fit. Oh.
All right. Yeah. See.
Okay.
I'm gonna go save, and I'm gonna.
You just opened up a.
Before continuing onwards, I wanna explore the rest of the second floor. Like, I'm getting super pissed that I can't keep exploring the rest
How
of the second
dare
floor.
Dare you?
Email from Mia. Mia. There we go. And let's. That's the wrong one. Oh, it is. Hold on.
Yeah. What? Huh?
There we go.
That was weird.
I picked it.
Ow.
Thank you. I appreciate that handgun ammo. Very appreciate it. All right, let's save the game.
I was hoping for super handgun.
Let's continue
ammo.
To explore that second floor.
There was a lot of fun sounding rooms up there, to be fair.
It was Grandma's room.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And the rec room. Those are available, but the rest are not.
And Grandma would be like, I'll help you.
Get out of my room, son.
No, I'll help you, but you gotta give me a kiss.
I'm trying to watch my porn now.
Yep.
I'm into Asians.
Wait, did I not open that one?
I don't know.
All right, well, I'm going to backtrack so I can get to the other locked door, lockpicked door, rather.
I feel like goo monsters can just now appear at any time since you've opened up all these doors. They're just everywhere.
Let's just close those doors off. Okay,
study
here.
Room.
Oh, I used the lockpick, and it just...
Damn.
Was there a fireplace in here?
This does look like it has the lighting scheme of that image.
No.
But, wait, no, behind the couch. That's it. Behind the chair. Right there.
Oh, thank you.
You hit something good here. There's something good. Where the fuck is it?
Did I already get it?
I don't remember. Oh.
Steroids!
What?
Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases maxed health.
Effect lasts indefinitely.
That's a upgrade.
Remember, kids, always use steroids.
Listen, I mean, Captain America told those kids to use steroids.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
When?
When he got steroids.
A, it wasn't steroids. B, he signed up for it.
Yeah, so I sign up for the steroids. That makes it okay. Yeah, whatever, Captain America. Actually, at some point, they started in the the baseball scandal started to happen. Captain America got like downplayed because they were like, "Oh wait, Captain America's."
It's not steroids. It's super soldier serum.
That distinction feels very...
Fuck! Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Just shut up. I heard you talking mess about Captain America.
Why?
Why now?
It locked me in. Yeah!
Okay, I guess.
Mia, Ethan, please watch this.
Who wrote that?
Mia.
I guess. But she labeled it herself?
She did.
It's weird.
It's in the old house. Oh, these are loading prompts.
Mia Winters? So are you husband and wife as
I'm
well?
I'm Ethan Summers, and she's Mia Winters.
I thought I saw Ethan Winters before.
Yeah, you are husband and wife.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
Wait, when is this taking place?
There's so much that you need to know.
Is this taking...
You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Is this taking place, like, right after we fought each other?
Is this a live stream?
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay. Awesome.
Look how great this place is.
This place is great. I have a map. Kind of didn't expect to have a map.
Yeah.
Nope.
It's
no
weird because she knows what she's doing, but you don't.
Yeah.
Lock the door. Can you lock that door?
I don't think so. I don't think that's board? It. Oh, boy.
The fuck? Over here, mommy.
Oh, great.
Oh, that's just wondrous.
What?
Why the?
I don't know.
The candles go out. Why are they going out? The fuck is this?
I don't know.
Like they're just going out via magic?
Or a curse?
This is huge.
I am sick and tired. Oh, sick and tired.
They're tired of it.
Fuck!
Shit. I need to hide.
Oh!
You can't do nothing.
What? It's a flashback!
Is it though?
Welcome to the family, son.